What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. This is Tyler from Splitskincraft Yugioh here today, and we're going to be opening the Secrets of Eternity Super Edition Display Box. Collect one of 14 super rare cards. So, last video, we did the new Challengers Super Edition, and thank you for all of the love on that video. You guys were amazing. I'm glad you enjoyed the video, and I want to jump into the Secrets of Eternity Super Edition, which I knew was another set that I was told is good for trying to make profit off of. As you guys know, I am also trying to do this to make profit. I want to start my own Yu-Gi-Oh card store eventually. I think that would be very, very fun and very, very cool. But I also play Yu-Gi-Oh a little bit here and there. At the moment, I'm kind of a casual player, but I do really want to get into tournament play and kind of learn how the tournament is. The thing is, I'm just going to wait until this ban list is through because right now the meta is kind of disgusting and broken. And yeah, I don't want to go in with Paleozoic Frogs, a $300 deck, and end up getting my ass kicked. So anyways, I'm going to go ahead and push this back and get it looking all nice. Sorry for the camera wobble. If you guys don't remember from the new challenges video, my tripod is unfortunately attached to the desk. So yeah, we're going to have to deal with it as it comes. But anyways, let's jump into our first mini box of the Secrets of Eternity Super Edition. Let's go ahead and cut straight through this. Most efficient way that you guys could cut through a box, a super edition, is just using scissors. I promise you, it will be much easier than whatever method you have tried in the past. But anyways, let's jump onto our first promo. Nice, we got Good and Evil in the Burning Abyss. Very awesome looking card. Wow, look at that. You got like good on the left and evil on the right. Wow, my camera's not focusing. There we go, awesome. So that's our first promo. Into our three booster packs we go. Secrets of Eternity, Odd Eyes Pendulum Dragon. That would be cool as shit. But let's just jump into it. Some cards we're looking to get out of this set. Obviously, Clefort Monolith would be a very amazing card to pull. Metaphys Horus would be cool. Caius, Nefel Shadel Fusion, all kinds of cards in this set. But obviously, we're going for the Clefort Monolith. I mean, that's the best way to go. Last minute cancel. Dragoonity Divine Lance. Performa Pal Spike Eagle. Requaliate. Requaliate? Interesting how they always do this. Necroz Cycle Rare. Very cool Necroz cards in here. Morphtronic Smart Fawn. Very, very cool. Unpossessed. Gem Knight Lapis. And Go-Go-Go Talisman. Very cool. So we had the Morphtronic in this box. I remember the Morphtronics from back in my days. I wanted to make a Morphtronic deck at one point. Oh, very cool. We got a Yosinju Magat. I remember the Yosinjus as well. I played them. Performer Pal Part Naga. Dracunity Divine Lance. Blaze Accelerator Reload. And Dance Princess of the Necroz. That's a rare. Very, very cool. I like the Necroz cards. I messed around with them a little bit as well. Performer Pal Friend Donkey. Very cool Performer Pal card. People played it for a long time. Constellar Twinkle. Echo Oscillation. And Raid Raptor Rise Falcon, an Xyz monster. It's always interesting to see common Xyz monsters. I know a lot of people might already be kind of used to it, but I'm still not used to seeing Xyz monsters common. They still blow my mind. They're crazy. Level Lifter, Raid Raptor Vanishing Lanius, Zen Mayday, Yosinju Magata, second one, very cool. Usually only ran two of this guy in the deck, if even that. We got our Kowaki Meru Overload. Very cool looking card. Kind of a, ooh, nice, super heavy samurai trumpeter. Very cool. So we got our first super rare for the box that wasn't a promo. Unizombie. I played a deck that used this card and completely destroyed me. And they also used King of the Skull Servants, which is an old card, but apparently it's still very, very powerful. Performer Pal Stamp Turtle and Legendary Mahu Garzet. Interesting, but yeah, it was cool to see that that there was Necroz in this box. I completely forgot all about that. I really used to like to run Necroz. I played it for a little bit, not a whole lot, but some of the combos you could pull off with that deck were just insane, man. It blew my mind that some of the stuff you could do with it, and even to this day, Yu-Gi-Oh has been blowing my mind like absolutely crazy. Next up for our promo, awesome, Thunderclap Skywolf. Wow, look at that. That art blew me away before I could even read his name. I was like, whoa. Thunderclap Skywolf. If you special summon from the graveyard, you can destroy all face-up monsters your opponent controls, but you can't conduct your battle phase that turn. Very interesting. Very cool effect, actually. Special summon, huh? He's a 7-star, huh? Wow, that's cool. We got more balloons this box. Illusion balloons. Super Heavy Samurai Soul Piercer. Form of Pal Call. Infernoid, Atundel. Atundel? Cool, we got another Malabranch of the Burning Abyss. This time it's Libic. Awesome. We're gonna have a few Burning Abyss cards by the time this... Ooh! Ultimate Rare! Super Heavy Samurai! Warlord Susanoo! Susanoo! Ultimate Rare, very awesome. Wow. This is our second box. Yeah, second box, Ultimate Rare, very cool. So if we predict it like the new challengers, we had an Ultimate Rare and then we got a Secret Rare shortly after. Huh. Performer Pal Stamp Turtle, Legendary Mahu Garzet, and Morphtronic Smart Thought once again. But yeah, we got a Secret Rare right after we pulled our Ultimate actually. So let's see if we can kind of decipher Konami's factory packaging methods here. Performer Pal Part Naga, Gigabyte. That's a Go Giga Gaga Gigo, whatever his name was. Deskbot 003, very cool, I needed that. Level Lifter, Kawaki Meru Overload again. Ooh, another super rare Satellar Knight Rigel. Wow, awesome looking card. Second super rare, very cool. Very awesome, and an ultimate rare. So we're making good. We've only opened two boxes. We've got two supers and one super out of each box, and an ultimate. Very cool. Dododo Swordsman, Performer Pal Friend Doggy, and another Unizombie. Awesome. Like I said, I dueled that deck, and it blew my mind that Skull Servant, King of Skull Servants, could still be so good. Infernoid Atundel, Mischief of the Gnomes. Wow, awesome looking card. Super Heavy Samurai Soul Piercer. Pierce your soul. Infernoid Piety? Dragon Dowser. Whoa. Interesting little lamp swinging there. Dododo Swordsman again. Friend Donkey. Go 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 Talisman. Another Smart Fawn. Wow, Smart Fawn. Why you come out so much? Why you come out to play? I tried to ask you 2 days ago if you wanted to play, and you were like, nah, dude. All I want to do is play League of Legends or something. Overwatch. Void Launch. Super rare. Cool. That's our promo for the pack. Let's go ahead and jump into these next three packs of our Super Edition mini box from our Super Edition Secrets of Eternity. Zin Mayday. Infernoid Piety again. Level Lifter. Last Minute Cancel. Quacky Mirror Overload again. Oh, Raid Raptor Rise Falcon. Thought it was the Super this time, but got tricked out. It's the common. Unizombie. We got our third one. Very cool. Infernoid Sights Moss and Raid Raptor Readiness. I thought it was a super. That's why I was like, oh, shocked. Our third, Yosinju Magat. Form of Pal Call. Spiritual Beast Rampingu. Double Trample. Wow. Perform of Pal Trump Witch. Cool. I actually wanted to test this card in the Perform of Pal deck, but didn't have it, so whatever. Echo Oscillation. Raid Raptor Rise Falcon again, Go 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 Talisman, and Stamp Turtle. Very cool. Yeah, the Performer Pal cards, if you guys didn't see my earliest video on this channel, it's a Performer Pal Odd Eyes Magician deck profile for 2017, and that is the current deck that I am playing. Performer Pal Part Naga, Dragoonity Divine Lance, Blaze Accelerator Reload, Soul Strike, seen that card a bunch, UA Playmaker, awesome, it looks so cool. Satellar Knight Capella, very cool card. Wow, that looks absolutely crazy. What? I can't even tell what's going on here. Like, he's on wheels? Is he part of a chariot? Oh, he's sitting in a chariot. Oh. Pendulum Shift. Go, 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 Golem. Golden Form. Oh. And Super Heavy Samurai Soul Beads. Awesome. So on to our third mini box. Our fourth mini box of our Super Edition Secrets of Eternity display box. Let's see what our promo is going to be. Get this out of the way. Throw this over there. Whoosh. Oh, awesome! El Shaddoll Wendigo. Oh, that card looks amazing, dude. It's like, it reminds me of... I don't know why, the way the little dolphin thingy is in the back reminds me of Bioshock with Big Daddy and the little sister. Very cool. Let me go ahead and... Oh my god, I don't want to bend the cards. Oh, man. Look, we got damage up there. We got a little bend. Poor Part Naga. Oh, well, you'll be fine, Part Naga. Perform about Part Naga. Last Minute Cancel. Blaze Accelerator, Toy Knight. Cogna, Malabranch of the Burning Abyss. Crazy. Awesome. Perform a battle fire muffer lion. Very cool. Dododo swordsman. Perform a battle friend donkey. Another uni zombie. Cool. I've gotten four of those so far. So if I wanted to play around with him in a zombie deck, I could very well do so. But I don't think I'm going to make that deck because it's not something I'm interested in. I was never really interested in zombies. Blaze Accelerator Reload, Toy Knight, Inferno to Tondell, Performer Pal Spike Eagle, Performer Pal Trump Witch, Muffer Lion again. Sorry about that. Yosinju Shujik, Tutsujik. I believe we used, oh no, you didn't even use him, did you? I don't think we used him. Pendulum Shift, Performer Pal Friend Donkey. I don't think the Yosinjus used Shujik, but I don't really remember enough. Maybe they did. Dragoonity, Divine Lance, Blaze Accelerator Reload, Soul Strike, Zen Mayday again, Gotham Second Call, cool, Explossum, All of Disruption, Yosinju Shujik again, Ritual Beast Ambush, oh, Ritual Beasts, I definitely remember them, they go way back, and I hear people talk about them all the time now, which is weird. Are they making some sort of comeback for the Ritual Beasts? Very curious to know. Box, Plastic, and promo. Oh, awesome. Clefort Cephalopod. That's one that I didn't have. If you guys didn't see the new challengers opening, I am trying to make a Clefort deck. Or at least wanting to make a Clefort deck. Just to try it out and see how it goes. I think it'd be very interesting. I think they're a little bit outdated now, but I'm not 100 on that either. So. Pretty sure they're outdated. Pendulums are just ridiculous. Super Heavy Samurai Soul Piercer, Infernoid Piety, Soul Strike, Toy Knight, Tenacity of the Monarchs. Awesome. Wall of Disruption. Interesting. Yosinju Shujik again, Ritual Beast Ambush, and another Muffer Lion. Not very many foils, actually. We haven't pulled a single one since our ultimate. I think our theory is off. Our theory of it being a secret rare afterward. Konami, you have tricked me. Yosinju Magat, Performer Call Call. Spiritual Beast Rampingu, Double Triple, Frontline Observer, that's a new one, very interesting, Echo Oscillation again, Form of House Stamp Turtle, Extra Net, and Gem Knight Lapis. Where is the Clefort Monolith? I need the Clefort Monolith, please. That would make me happy. Guys, if you go in the comments right now, and you spread love, and you click that like button, maybe, just maybe, we'll pull one. It's up to you guys. Spiritual Beast Rampingu, Double Trap Hole, Infernoid Atondel, Mischief of the Gnomes, a UA Blockbacker. Is it like football guys? Sports? Oh, Clefort Stealth, Ultra Rare. Very awesome card. Awesome, I'm so glad I pulled another foil at least. That's an Ultra Rare. We didn't get an Ultra Rare from our other box until late in, but this time, looks like it's coming at about halfway. What's up, Clefort Stealth? I appreciate you. You loyal. Performer Pal Stamp Turtle, Infernoid Scythus Moss, and Explossum once again. Awesome. On to our next Super Edition of Secrets Eternity mini box. I believe this is our sixth one? Yep, this is our sixth box of the Secrets of Eternity Super Edition. Next up for our promo, oh, Satellar Knight Ragel, the super rare. Very cool, awesome. I like getting these promos, man. It's like a guaranteed super every pack. I like that. At least you get a foil from the promos. And I know like a lot of the promos aren't really worth a whole lot, but they're still awesome, dude. Like I enjoy looking at them and using them. Illusion Balloons. Super Heavy Samurai Soul Piercer, Perform Pal Call, Infernoid Atondel, and we got Lubick again, the Burning Abyss. Ooh, a second Clefort Stealth in the second pack right after it. Wow. Ultra Rare Clefort Stealth to add to it. Very awesome. Very amazing. That's two back-to-back. Wow. Konami, you dirty. You dirty, Konami. Infernoid Scythus Moss, Explossum, Wall of Disruption. That's hilarious. Two Ultra Rares back to back. Two of the same card at that. Despot 003, very cool. She wanted to get all the Despots together to make a deck. Level Lifter, Raid Raptor Vanishing Lanius, Zen Mayday, UA Playmaker once more, Pendulum Shift, Constellar Twinkle, Echo Oscillation. Oscillation, sorry. Performer Pal Stamp Turtle. I had to look at it for a second. I was like, is there a Z in there? Did I just... Did I just say that wrong? Did I mess that up? My bad. Perform about part Naga. Gigabyte once again. Very cool. Despot 003. Level Lifter. UA Blockbacker. Ritual Beast Ambush. Raid Raptor Rise. Explosum. And Muffin Lion. On to our next mini box. Super Edition mini box. Let's see if we can get another promo that we don't have. I imagine that now that we're getting this far in, some of them are probably going to start repeating. We actually haven't gotten a repeat promo, so... Awesome! That's a new one. Super Heavy Samurai Warlord, Susanoo. Actually, the ultimate rare card that we pulled this pack. Very cool. So we got one ultimate, and we got the promo edition. Very, very cool. Awesome. Let's jump into the next Super Edition pack. We got Last Minute Cancel, Illusion Balloons, Deskbot 003, Performer Pal Part Naga, Frontline Observer, and ooh, awesome, super rare Void Seer. Infernoid monsters, huh? I remember those guys. Awesome. So this is probably, I think the way the super promos work is you can pull any super out of the set as a promo. So we got him as not a promo, which is very cool. Explosum, Wall of Destruction, and Sujik, the Yosinjul. But yeah, another super rare. Very, very awesome. At least we're picking up on the foils. You guys must be doing something down there in the comments, because I mean, like, this, it picked up pretty quickly afterward. We got two Clefort Stealth, and we got a Void Seer, and we got another Susanoo promo, which was going to happen either way, but you guys spreaded the love for that. Blaze Accelerator Reload, Dododo Witch, Illusion Balloons, Super Heavy Samurai Soul Piercer, awesome card. Perform About Trump Witch, awesome, another one. Raid Raptor Readiness, Echo Oscillation, Castellar Twinkle, and Capella, Stellar Knight. I believe we get that one as a promo. No, we did not. Oh. Soul Strike, Zin Mayday, Infernoid Piety, Level Lifter, Infernoid Patrulia. Very cool. Haven't got that card yet. Looks awesome. Oh, another Super Heavy Samurai Warlord, Susanoo. Ultimate Rare. Two Ultimate Rares. Wow. Look at this. Double Clefort Stealths, double Susanoo OOs. What's going on? Konami. Konami, what you doing? What you doing, Konami? Go Talisman, Performer Pal Stamp Turtle, and Infernoid Sight Samos. On to our next mini box. We got two ultimate rares. Isn't that funny? Where's our secret, Konami? Are you giving me a secret this box? Because I pulled three last box, which was crazy. Maybe that was the error. Awesome, a Void Seer. So now we have the promo as well as one from the pack. Very cool. Into the next Secrets of Eternity pack we go. My floor is like piled up with just packs. Performer Pal Spike Eagle. I believe we pulled that earlier. Dododo Witch. Marmiting Captain? When this card is normal summoned, you can shuffle one card from your hand into the deck. Then draw one card. Then you can special summon it if it's a monster. Oh, it's like Marauding Captain, but it's Marmiting Captain. Huh. Yosinju Magat, once again. Kawaki Meru Overload again. Cool. Oh, amazing! Rune Eyes Pendulum Dragon. Ultra rare. Oh, man. I thought this was Odd Eyes Pendulum Dragon. I'm sorry, I said that earlier. But we did get him nonetheless as an Ultra Rune Eyes Pendulum Dragon. Very cool. I could put him in my deck, but I actually don't run this guy. Not a whole lot. Not a really big fan on him. But an ultra rare nonetheless. Very cool one too. We got the front card of the box, which is always a win in my book. Go Golem Golden. Performed by Muffalilin. And we have X Blossom. On to the next pack. Cool, so we got three ultras. Two were doubles. Very cool. Gigabyte. Raid Raptor Vanishing Lanies. Mischief of the Gnomes. Requiliate. UA Playmaker. Awesome. Oh! Necroz of Gungnir Secret Rare! Oh my god, that's amazing. We did get a secret at least. Yes, it's not the monolith, but hey, you know, I'll take it, man. Necroz of Gungnir. Very, very awesome card. I believe one of the, all the Necroz kind of run like the Brionic, the Trishula, the Gungnir. Like very, very cool, kind of paying homage to the older cards by kind of remaking them because they were slammed, bro. They got hit with ban lists so hard. Super Heavy Samurai Soul Beads, Ritual Beast Ambush, and another Rise Falcon. Very awesome. Last pack of this Super Edition mini box. Very cool. So we did get a secret. We got two ultimates. We got three ultras. Very awesome, very awesome. Up next, Toy Knight, Spiritual Beast Rampingu, Gigabyte, Raid Raptor Vanishing Lanius, Perform Pal Trumpwitch, awesome. Unpossessed, that's Go Giga Gaga Giga right there. Or Gaga Giga, I guess his name is. Gym Knight Labrus, Go 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 Talisman, and Raid Raptor Readiness. On to the next to last pack for our Super Edition Secrets of Eternity. Let's see if we can get enough love down below to pull another foil before these last two boxes run out. If you guys can get that, I would be amazed. Awesome. Super Heavy Samurai Trumpeter. We pulled this out of a pack earlier. So now we have the promo as well as the pack one. Much like Void Seer. Very cool. Next up, Spiritual Beast Rampingu, Double Trap Hole, Infernoid Atondel, Mischief of the Gnomes, UA Blockbacker, very cool, Go 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 Talisman, Perform Pal Stamp Turtle, Sightsmoss, and Explosum. Alright, so we've pretty much hit the point where every common has been seen already, so I'm not going to run through every single common, but we'll definitely stop on the ones we don't already have. There's another Spike Eagle. Soul Piercer, very cool. Oh, another Libic of the Burning Abyss. Cool. Oh, super rare. Infernoid Antra. Looks like you guys have been putting the love down below in the comments because this card was delivered to me through the heart of the cards. Thank you. You will help me win this duel. Another super rare add to the collection, though. Very cool. We did at least get the foil. Stamp Turtle. Smart Fawn again. Smart Fawn always making his way into the DMs, sliding up in there. The Vanishing Lanius again. Very awesome. Magat, Perform Pal Call, UA Playmaker, and oh, another ultra rare Infernoid Harmadic. I hope it's not Harmadic. I think it's Harmatic. Very awesome. So we got four ultra rares. You guys just destroyed it with that one, man. Like, man, two foils in one box? Very awesome. Constellar Twinkle, Echo Oscillation, and a Raid Raptor Rise Falcon. That common XC still gets to me. I don't know why. Next up, our last Super Edition mini pack. Guys, you really gotta slam it. If we're actually gonna pull a foil out of this mini box, you guys have to, like, go. You gotta go hard, man. I kinda feel bad for how hard you guys have to go. Like, you know what? How about this? You don't have to go hard if you don't want to. It's fine. I understand. It's totally fine. Awesome. The Infernoid Antra, which we actually just pulled. So we have him as the promo special edition entry, as well as the pack entry. Our last three packs for Secrets of Eternity. Let's decide here. Blindfold myself. Where's it at? Boom. This one? Middle. Awesome. Let's go for the middle one. All right, guys. Wish me luck here. Spread the love. Heart of the cards, baby. Illusion Balloons. Very awesome. Raid Raptor Nest. I don't think we actually have pulled that one yet. Go 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 Golem Gold Form. Very cool. I like that guy. Another Unizombie. Awesome. So we're up to five Unizombies. We almost have two playsets of them as a common. He's not really something to brag about, but hey. I mean, after seeing him in that duel, I was like, bro, this card is amazing. Toy Knight. Very cool card, another Gigabyte. The Deskbot, Liebig. Once again, very cool. Pendulum Shift, Friend Donkey. Constellar Twinkle, very interesting looking card. And our last pack for Secrets of Eternity, our special edition, or should I say super edition, booster box opening. Here we go, Heart of the Cards, guys, Heart of the Cards. Mischief of the Gnomes, Super Heavy Samurai Soul Piercer, Soul Strike, Kawaki Meru Overload, and oh, Go 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 Talisman. Unfortunately, no foil, but it's okay. Not a huge deal. We've made some pretty good pulls this video, actually. I do enjoy opening these boxes. We got the secret rare, and now we're gonna go over everything that we did pull by going ahead and showing you guys everything that we did pull. Why did I say that? Let's go ahead and get the Secrets of Eternity into the picture because it's amazing. Very awesome. So we got Infernoid Antra, Void Seer, Satellar Knight Regel, Super Heavy Samurai Trumpeter, Infernoid Harmadic, our Ultra, another Ultra Runized Pendulum, two Cleefort Stealths, and Necroz of Gungnir as our secret rare. Very amazing. And then our two ultimate rares, Super Heavy Samurai Warlord, Susanoo. Very awesome. Two ultimate rares this time. Very, very cool. And as for our promos, we'll go ahead and take a look at those really quick. Infernoid Entra, Super Heavy Samurai Trumpeter, Void Seer, another Susanoo, another Rigel, Cephalopod, very cool, El Shaddoll Wendigo, Void Launch, Thunderclap Skywolf, and Good and Evil in the Burning Abyss. Amazing looking card. Alright, if you guys enjoyed the video, make sure you smash the like button. If at any point you did enjoy the video and you wanted to see more of my epic videos, make sure you click the subscribe button. We got all kinds of deck profiles, duels, openings, discussions, everything coming in the near future as I lose focus on this card for some reason. Oh, and I dropped it. Anyways, if you guys enjoyed, like I said, make sure you drop a like down below, and I will see you in the next one. Peace out.